This time, I will make another video analysis based on Inner Child by BTSV. This video not only explains the meaning, but will also show you the moment behind the song making. For information, the song was originally written by RM, and then V also added some part in the lyrics. First, here's what V said about the song Inner Child. He said that the song is actually about him right now saying something to his childhood self. Now let's analyze the translated lyrics. At that time, we had it tough, while looking up at those stars in the sky, too far out of reach. The word at that time means sometimes in the past, and at that time, V was having a hard time. However, he used the word we, which mean that the ones that had a hard time in the past is the singer. In this case, it's V. And there's another person, which is the little Taehyung, because he said that the song is like a message to himself when he was a child. Next he says, looking at the stars and seems too far to be reached. The stars here can be a metaphor or symbol of dream, where at the time, they have a dream that seems too far and unreachable. You at the time didn't believe in galaxies, but I saw it, a silver galaxy. The word you refers to the little Taehyung. As V said in the interview that this song is about giving a message to his childhood self. And this little Taehyung didn't believe that galaxies exist. If star symbolizes dream, then galaxies, which are the place of many astrological things including stars, it can be a symbol of living a dream life. So the little Taehyung didn't believe that he could live a dream life. However, V said that he saw a silver galaxy, which means that he convinced the little Taehyung that the galaxy exists. I just saw it. In fact, if it symbolizes a dream life, he is experiencing it right now. And that's what I think about the lyrics meaning. However, this is what RM said about this song.
Inner Child.
RM said that during Bon Voyage, V said that it was the first time he saw galaxies. Even though anyone can interpret them as a childhood dream that can be achieved when they're adult, the truth is the lyric about galaxies are the fact of Taehyung himself, where he really didn't believe that galaxies exist.
썼고 이 은하수를 믿지 않는다는 이제 얘기가 있잖아요. 이 얘기가 이제 이게 본보라지 방송에서 방송이 되는지 안 되는지 모르겠는데 그 저희가 그 별 그 거기 첨성대 같은 곳에서 그 별자리에서 태양이가 딱 은하수를 그때 처음 보고 저한테 그랬 아니 저한테 그런 게 아니고 그 멤버들한테 그랬어요. 와, 나 은하수 처음 본다고. 나는 은하수를 있다는 걸 난 절대 안 믿었는데 그냥 나는 이런 걸 실제로 볼 수 있다는 걸 그냥 다 안 믿고 다 막 그런 줄 알았는데 진짜 은하수가 있네? 이런 얘기를 했었어요. 그 얘기가 되게 그 아 뭐랄까 기억에 너무 남아가지고 그 말이 너무 신기하다 하는 그 되게 어떻게 보면 되게 순수한 그런 태영이의 그런 샤우팅이 되게 기억에 남아서 아 이 얘기를 꼭 해야겠다 라는 생각이 드는 거예요. 그래서 그거를 돌아와서 메모장에 적어놨다가 꼭 이 얘기를 써야지 네. 하고 쓰게 되었던 것 같습니다.
The pre-chorus lyrics. It must have hurt. It must have been so difficult. I run towards the endless light. This lyric describes his struggle to reach the light, which can be an illustration of his goal. Through all the hurt and difficulty he passed through, he finally can see the silver galaxy, or he can reach his dream. This is like an encouraging message that they may need to face the hard time, but in the end, the dream can be achieved and it's all worth it. Now for the chorus. It tingles that summer day's air, the cold sounds of the gray lit street. I draw in a breath and knock at your door, we're gonna change. The word that summer refers to the summer they had passed through. So we can conclude that he's remembering the circumstances at the past memory. When the word knock at your door, implies that Vi is recalling the little Taehyung and says that we are gonna change. That's the interpretation I have from the lyrics. Now let's see what the lyric was actually made.
야 아리타와 그 여름날의 공기 너무 차갑던 잿빛 거리의 소리 그게 이제 그 정말 그 쏘다니는 우리가 같이 쏘다니는 노년동 그 다음에 막 이렇게 달려와서 막 숨찬데 막 둘이서 막 달리기 내기하고 막 그러면서 문을 탁 두드렸을 때 막 문 열라고 그때 기억 네 그런 되게 그래서 정말 빙의야 그 시절로 돌아가서 타임머신을 타고 나가고 생각하고 썼어요
The chorus, we gonna change, is like a message that people change, including him. For ARMY, it can be speculated as a message from Free that he's changed. As we know that previously, many people are concerned about V being quiet, not as his usual nature. However, V changed to be better and mature. And now, sometimes you can still see his playful side. Now let's see again how RM created his chorus.
원래 그 원 가이드의 가사는 We don't change였어요. 그래서 We don't change 이렇게 해서 왔는데 We don't change 하면 안 되잖아요. 그러니까 우리는 그러니까 뭐 그렇게 쓸 수도 있겠죠. 우리는 변하지 않는다. 그렇지만 어쨌든 변하지 않는다는 것보다는 어쨌든 우리의 내일이 또 다른 더 지금의 태영이보다 더 큰 클 태영이에게 희망을 주는 그런 곡이라고 저는 느꼈기 때문에 그 We Gonna Change로 그 가사를 바꿨죠. 바꾸고
The second verse. Now I wish we could smile more. It will be okay because today's me is doing fine. Yesterday's you, now it's all clear. I want to hug the many thorns in the budding rose. Since smiley indicating happiness, the message literally say that they must live happily. He also assures the little Taehyung that the future is okay. The word today is me and yesterday is you is really the clear statement that this song is intended for his childhood self. Now, hugging many thorns in the budding rose can also mean the struggle or the pain he must embrace to reach the beauty. Or in this case, it symbolizes as the rose. As he said that they must live happily, even though they get the pain and struggle. This brings up the message that no matter what happens, we must enjoy our lives and be happy. Because in the end, they finally achieve their dream. The next pre-chorus. The smiling kid, the child who was always laughing brightly, when I see you like that, I can't help smiling. This lyric is describing the little Taehyung. As we know, Taehyung used to be the high person who always looks bright. The way that V is smiling to the little Taehyung also means that he's happy for his childhood self, or maybe he misses the past memories. RM said that this part is made by V in the V life.
태영이가 사실 되게 적극적으로 써줘서 사실 뭐 미소진 꼬마 얘기는 제가 했었잖아요. 미소진 꼬마라는 부분이 굉장히 인상적이었다. 그래서 이 정말 이 그 놓쳐버린 흔적이가 이제 태영이 노래에서는 미소진 꼬마 아닌가. 네. 미소진 꼬마가 태영이 그 자체였거든요. 그 당시에. 뭔가 막 처음에는 되게 막 얄미운 인상도 있었지만 그냥 되게 꼬마고 미소를 띄고 이렇게 헤헤 잘 웃는 그 미소진 꼬마. 예, 네. 태영이. 이게 태영이 그 자체인데 사실 좀 미소진 꼬마라는 표현을 쓸 생각을 못했기 때문에 이 표현을 생각하는 태영이 이제 박수 짝짝 세 번 주고 싶고
Tonight, if I can reach my hand to yours, can you hold that hand? I'll become you. This sounds like grown-up V wants to hold the little Taehyung. Holding hands here somehow means becoming one. The grown-up V and little Taehyung are becoming one person. This is supported by the next lyric that says, I will become you.
태영이가 또 브릿지에는 이런 얘기가 들어갔으면 얘기하더라고요. 그 태영이가 되게 구체적으로 줬어요 시상을 내가 너한테 내 손을 맞다 이렇게 닿으면 그 손을 잡아달라고 그 작은 태영이가 그 다음에 작은 태영 큰 이 지금 큰 지금의 태영이는 여기에서 현실에서 열심히 여러 일들을 처리할 테니까
Next lyric You just have to look at my galaxies Be showered with all the stars Free right now wants to show to Little Taehyung that the galaxy that Little Taehyung doesn't believe actually exists. And he wants Little Taehyung to enjoy it, even though it's actually Free himself that is shower by the stars. I'll give you my world. The lights illuminating your eyes, they're in the me of now. You're my boy, my boy, my boy. The way that Fi gives his world to Little Taehyung is just like Fi is talking to himself as they are becoming one. And the shining light is to grown up Fi. Once again, it's like the encouragement that he's now doing great, don't worry. You're my boy is like, I got you.
그 내가 믿게 된 은하수들을 보면 된다고. 넌 믿지 않았으니까 내가 먼저 보여주겠다. 그런 얘기를 전 이해했어요. 그래서 저 별들을 맞고 나의 세상을 너가 먼저 가지라고. 그때는 너 되게 힘들었고 아무것도 몰랐고 막 그랬으니까. 그래서 이 얘기가 되게 제가 원래 기존에 썼던 브릿지가 뭔지도 생각이 안 날 정도로 되게
Overall, this message for Little Taehyung is to live happily, embrace the pain, and in the end, you will find that the impossible one you believe in the past time is really the achievable things in the present. This can be applied to whoever is struggling and wondering how the future will be. It's like a relaxing message that it's okay, keep going. Even though the future is still unclear, if you keep moving forward, you will eventually achieve it. Hopefully you can get the positive message. And thank you for watching.